Hello, my name is Patrick Krause, and I'm the Executive Director of the Master's Degree Program in Finance at the University of Liechtenstein. Our lecture days are Tuesday, Thursday, and Friday, occasionally also Saturday because we have international lecturers. In the second semester, Wednesday is also a lecture day. Our program is a full-time program, but we also try to give you the opportunity to gain work experience and also to increase your professional network beside the program. First, you need to have a bachelor's degree that is comparable to the bachelor of the university in Liechtenstein. This means at least 60 ECTS in business, and you should have written a bachelor thesis. Your English skills should be at least B2, preferably C1. And third, your motivation. You have to make clear why you want to study in Liechtenstein, why you want to study finance, and why you want to study in our program. We see your application as a portfolio. The better your bachelor is, the better your English is, and the more convincing your motivation letter is, the higher are your chances to be accepted to our program.